a foot massage, a manicure, or some nail art, all for free. So if you're worrying about spending too much, a shopping trip may be a good idea just to experience some free services.
The idea was to create a different fun experience. It's time to shake out all the glooms, welcome the monsoon, and just chill out. And it was a completely different setup where we did the pampering section for them. So people enjoyed doing their nails and the foot massage and having their personalized reading done. So it was a good experience.
The accessories carnival at Azhar in Mumbai had everything from classy belts to traditional jewelry, from these stunning clutch handbags to watches in colors of your choice, from brooches to dazzle your look to some really pretty footwear. And with all this bling, you're set for that special evening out.
My designs are basically, I make statement pieces. They're like an outfit in themselves. Like, you just have to wear like a really plain shirt with jeans or something really plain, a solid color, and put on a neck piece, a piece of jewelry, and that's your outfit.
We spotted three striking accessories that can add some bling to your wardrobe. First up is this neon party collar necklace. It's bright pink with small motifs of birds and flowers, replicating a fantasy garden. It'll set you back by about 7,000 rupees. Next in line is this bag and shoe duo in bright colors and flowery prints. You also have the option of buying either the shoe or the bag in the range of rupees 2,500 to 3,200. And as for jewelry, here's an out-of-the-box range. Swiss diamond motifs on bracelets and neck pieces made of leather. While the bracelets are priced at 4,000 rupees, the neck pieces go up to 18,000 rupees. So even if the prices seem a little too steep, you can always look out for value adds that are being offered at designer stores to lure the customers. Khushbu Patodia, UTVI, Mumbai.